Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Unforgettable villain, Gavin Packard. The light-eyed and muscular villain, Gavin Packard was a popular villain. Let's know all about him. He was born on 8th June 1964 in Kalyan, Maharashtra. He was the eldest of the five children of his parents. His father Earl was an Irish-American and his mother Barbara was a Konkani Maharashtrian. Gavin Packard had a perfect physique. He was a national and a state award-winning bodybuilder as well. He made his debut with a Malayalam film titled Aryan in the year 1988. But his Bollywood debut was in the year 1989 with the film titled Ilaka. He was seen in many films, Tridev, Jurm, Thanedar, Pathar Ke Phool, Sadak, Sathi, Fateh, Didar and many more. He looked very good in the action scenes and could portray brutality on screen very well. He had the perfect looks as a villain. He was also a trainer to actors like Sanjay Dutt, Sunil Shetty and even Salman Khan's bodyguard, Shera. Let's take a look into his personal life. Gavin Packard, his married life was not a long-lasting one. He mutually separated with his wife. He has two daughters named Erica and Camille. Actor Sanjay Dutt is the godfather of his daughter Camille. Gavin died because of respiratory disorder on 18th May 2012. Gavin Packard was seen in almost 60 films. He did films in Hindi as well as Malayalam. He had a career of 15 years. For sure, this face can never be forgotten. Gavin Packard is the unforgettable villain of Bollywood.